Hello and welcome to our last live stream of today. A smart energy management enables noticeable savings. So with the EMpro measuring device, this is very easy. And today Samuel is here to explain EMpro to us. Hi Samuel.
Hi Jenny.
So can you describe EMpro in one sentence for us?
In only one sentence? Okay. So let's say with our new EMpro product family, the measurement of energy can't be easier, really.
Okay, cool. And what is the main applications for EMpro?
So it's all about energy. So we measure energy, and if we have a look to our industries, so let's say the automotive industry, so they have to measure the energy, they have to monitor the energy, they have to control it. So in the building technology, the facility management, for example, due to different regulation, they have to keep standards. So, and finally, they have to measure energy. So if we talk to the machine builders, for example, they also want to optimize process. They want to be more efficient. So in this case, also these guys has to measure the energy. And yeah, last but not least, our product is very interesting to all these topics.
So it seems a very universal solution.
Yes.
And well, we have had energy meters on our portfolio for years now. What is new about EMpro and how does it differ from other devices on the market?
Yes, let's say the differentiation to the market is very important. Underline, we are talking about energy measurement. So therefore, we have decided customers to implement digital gimmicks. For example, you can switch the display to red if you have a failure. So if we talk about configuration data, so you can export the data file, you can import it, but you also can transfer this configuration data directly to the energy meter. So, and that's unique. So, and also we have the possibility to deactivate our communication interface or to deactivate the push buttons. So a lot of gimmicks we have decided to implement, and yeah, the feedback is great, and the big key of all these is underline the usability of this product.
Okay. So I'm not a technician at all, but if I want to measure the energy of my control cabinet, would I be able to install EMpro?
100% sure.
Yeah?
Yes, you can. Because it's very simple. So, you know, the consumer area is the smart TVs at home, you maybe know. You also know our smartphones. So, and therefore, the usability aspects are very common in the consumer area. So we decided to implement the usability aspects into our product. So that means, and that's a key benefit, we have implemented an installation wizard. And with this installation wizard, you can configure this meter in less than 1 minute. So only 3 steps, and this meter is ready to go into operation.
Wow, well, that's really impressive. So I think that our customers are really convinced of EMpro now. And thank you for giving us that insight in your product. And if you want to learn more about EMpro energy meters, visit us here at Hannover Fair. Talk to Samuel, ask your questions, and don't miss to check out phoenixcontact.com. Well, this was our last live stream for today, but we will continue tomorrow, of course. And thank you for watching. Have a nice evening. See you tomorrow.
Thank you.
Thank you, Samuel. This was a really interesting interview. You're welcome. Thank you for interviewing.